fucking new weapon.
Cool.
Yes! Oh, yes!
All right.
Not guns.
New weapons.
Fuck yeah. I'm getting this.
Andrew, let me take you back to 2013.
Please do.
Summer of Love.
It was a great time.
THQ closed their doors.
Forever.
A little publisher known as Deep Silver. Up and comers, I think.
Hot, young, new bio.
Not really, but whatever.
I don't know.
Decided to pick up Saints Row. And bring Saints Row 4 to everyone. The logical next step of Saints Row 3. I don't think quite as good as Saints Row 3, but I enjoyed it quite a bit.
Far louder. Ow.
Yeah, seriously, that is really loud. Why? Damn. The only problem I really had with Saints Row 4 was that I had it on an Xbox 360.
As did I.
And it ran like shit.
It didn't run good.
It ran like garbage. Like, I saw the PC version, and that was buttery smooth. And then you threw that into your Xbox, and your Xbox was, like, barfing all over the place.
I like my butter chunky.
Yeah. Okay. Well, weird. But,
I throw bits of grain in there.
We're here to play Gather to Hell.
Yeah.
We're here to see that. I have not seen that at all.
But we'll show you guys a bit of this game first.
Yeah. Because...
It's real cool.
To its credit, runs way better than the Xbox 360 did. Like...
And, you know what? In spite of all that, I still love Saints Row 4.
I thought
it was a great guy.
Yeah.
It was a great time.
It was a lot of fun.
It's...
A lot of smart design choices.
It's barely a Saints Row game anymore. But
well, no, it's exactly what they wanted Saints Row to be. So, this is me.
Mark
Simpson. I'm an Oscar statue with beehive hair. And I have pitched Troy Baker's voice way, way down because I think it's funny. But yeah, you can see like this takes off on a clip and it just runs like quite a bit better than it ever did on...
As soon as
you would do something like that, it would just drop down to like an embarrassing frame rate, really. I'm still real early because I haven't had it for too long. I'm just, you know, messing around with some of the...
I miss this game.
Yep, and you should pick it up because it's not a full-price game on the... on the PS4. We should mention Saints Row Re-Elected, the I guess, do you call it an HD version? Because it was already in HD, the definitive edition, let's say. Only on Xbox One, PS4, I think PC?
Maybe.
Gather to Hell is coming out on everything. It's a standalone expansion. You can get Gather to Hell on PS3 and 360.
Cool.
You can't get the Re-Elected version because they can't like make any additions to it. But this is, for intents and purposes, Saints Row 4 with all the add-ons, all the DLC, just runs better, and if you were like
better.
Me...
It does look... Okay, it does look a little
It looks
better.
A little better. It doesn't look that much
better.
Yeah,
it's not a huge improvement, but like, whatever. Like,
it's got maybe, like, 2-3 more graphics than the
original. Yeah, I'd say about 2-3.
Two, three graphics, yeah. It's a good time. This game is a hell of a time.
Yeah, it is just anarchy
there's already,
all the time.
Yeah, there's already, like, a myriad of open-world games. Even open-world, like, re-releases like Grand Theft Auto, like Sleeping Dogs, you know... Whatever, Watch Dogs is totally Watch Dogs. Far Cry 4 is totally Far Cry 3. But
Keith David will always be Keith David.
Keith David can never not be Keith David.
He doesn't know how.
He's great at it. I've even done video. They Live? Man, come on.
Did you see the way he was fucking running out of paper?
I did. I saw that so many times, and I loved it. I don't even like... The call from the Saints? Alright, whatever. I can't get into talking about They Live too much. I've just been running around collecting some clusters. I just wanted everyone to see that this... It You know what? Maybe it doesn't run as well as the PC version does, but
it's
fucking
a
hell of a lot better.
Yeah.
It is a significant improvement to what was on the.
And
then,
like, once again, it wasn't a game ruiner by any means. But
it was a game distraction.
It was disconcerting.
It was a game distractor for me for like having seen the PC version, like being hella disappointed, with that. So regardless, I'm finally.
I'd like it if they re-released the third one too.
Yeah, that would have been a nice thing to put into this, but I don't know what the licensing issues are like with like Saints Row 3 as opposed to Saints Row 4. I can't imagine it's that big of a deal, but who knows what we'll get in the future.
I certainly don't. You might. You seem to be having prophetic dreams lately.
I dreamed you were going to shave, and you shaved. It was a weird dream to have, and it was a weird reality to live.
It was a scary day.
But Saints Row 4, you guys.
All right, let's fire into some
Gather to Hell. We'll take a quick break, and we'll fire into Gather to Hell. I'll see you in a minute. And we're back.
Hey, hi.
You know what I always wanted them to do over there at that,
Johnny Gat
Volition?
Game?
I don't know. Like, fucking nuts.
Johnny Gat's pretty one...
It's
one
easy.
Note character.
There are some characters that I actually give a shit about in the Saints Row.
Yeah.
Johnny Gat's not one of them.
No, Johnny Gat's whole thing is he's great at killing people.
Johnny Gat is the holdover from the original Saints Row, where it was like, we're an edgier Grand Theft Auto.
Yeah.
And that is his whole character.
Yeah.
I I have been, you know, I wanted an excuse to play more Saints Row 4. I like Saints Row 4.
And here it is.
Here it is. Let's fucking jump in.
You're welcome.
Let's see what happens.
Yes, please.
This is a standalone expansion, like I said, available on pretty much everything right now. We're playing on the PS4 here. Get that brightness up a bit.
Because we're men of wealth.
Yeah. Yeah.
We're eating beluga caviar. We're drinking champagne.
Yep.
Out of crystal glasses that are made of actual crystal.
Beluga caviar made of actual belugas.
Yeah. Just out of the body of a beluga whale that is very inconveniently sitting in your living room.
Yeah, whatever. You pay the price for immense wealth.
You go to war with the army of God.
Exactly.
And in this case, our army is a dead beluga whale.
All right, so let's see what this is all about. I have no idea what Gatter to Hell
looks
about.
Looks really pretty.
Yeah, this looks nicer than... Well, this is a cutscene, so...
Yeah. Who's to say?
Yeah, seriously.
Once upon a time, in a faraway land...
This reminds me of Shrek.
Yeah, it does a lot.
That the divine hosts of heaven and hell...
Yeah.
Is that Kinsey?
Like, Kinsey with a British accent.
Yeah.
Or maybe it isn't, I don't know.
And there's Johnny Gat, I guess.
He's got a, like...
If I can play as Johnny Gat with cool demon powers...
That'd be alright.
Alright, sure.
Yeah, that's fine. Like, hey, go ahead. You know who I miss? Oleg. I said they killed him.
Yeah.
Spoiler alert.
Yeah.
I was kind of like, when they did that...
Oh, they kept my character! My character comes over to this.
Yeah!
It was a totally throwaway character that I made, but he looks really cool in his space stuff.
Oh god, and it kept the voice.
I don't want to skip the thing, but if I want to put on subtitles, how do I do that?
You could probably pause it.
Yeah, I don't want to miss that. If I, like, it might just skip the cutscene.
You know what? In today's day and age...
I'll wait until we get into main game. Sorry, guys.
They're having a party.
Oh, yeah, that's right. The whole thing ended with time travel.
Yeah.
I totally
forgot. Oh, yeah, they went back in time and saved everybody. Never mind. Mm-hmm. Oleg's not dead.
Yeah.
You fucking rube, you giant robot.
I really wanted to romance Oleg, though. Like, that's... Like, I loved the whole Mass Effect making fun of shit in the ship.
Mm-hmm.
I made my Oscar statue really old, also. I thought that was funny.
Who's that?
It's Johnny Gat. Oh, that's Jane Austen.
Why is she here?
Because she was the narrator of the game, yeah. Also, did you know that Johnny Gat is voiced by the, like, shit-ass lawyer from Angel?
No.
Yeah.
That's really interesting.
The Asian lawyer.
I had no idea.
Yeah.
And your character is apparently voiced by Satan, so.
It's voiced by Deep Deep Troy Baker.
Very scary.
I saw that, like, the B-side Game of the Year stuff Troy Baker did for Giant Bomb. That guy's got range. I wouldn't be surprised if we could actually get his voice that low. But that's just an endlessly talented man.
Yes. When it comes to speaking.
Yes. Well, whatever. He's doing actual acting for games now, too. Like, he's...
Oh, yeah, yeah.
His, like, mocap shit was in Call of Duty. He is in... He's playing one of the main villains in the new Metal Gear game. I am so fucking excited for that. You could not even imagine.
Nice. Aleister Crowley?
Like, Mr. Crowley?
Of the Ozzy Osbourne song?
It's a good song.
It's a great song. It's one of my favorites.
My favorite character in Supernatural.
Johnny. Smart enough piece of wood. I don't know that that's Aleister Crowley.
It's not.
No. I was going to say, I think that's just a character named
Character
Crowley.
Character named Crowley.
It's evocative. That's probably what it's based
it's
off
evocative.
Of.
It's evocative.
And it's provocative.
Uh-huh.
I'm aroused.
I'm very aroused. Johnny Gat wants to shoot things. Yeah, this... I'm fairly certain this is just the same engine as the Saints Row 4.
Oh, yeah, probably. I can't see why that wouldn't be the case.
Yuri Lowenthal, you and your British accent go a long way here. I try not to sweat the details. You need someone to So, it's my birthday. I got sucked into hell. Johnny Gat's gonna come save me.
Yeah.
That's this story?
I'm assuming.
Okay, cool.
Hey,
if Johnny Gat's gonna do one thing, you might as well rescue me from hell. That's,
yeah,
that's at least kind of funny.
Be useful for once. Jonathan. The spirit board Gatsworth. The third.
You know how I know this is a DLC bit?
A lot of cartoons. A lot of comic books.
A lot of comic book
pictures. Didn't want to say anything.
There's more live, or not live, but like in-engine cutscene than I would have expected.
Yeah, oh yeah. No, like that shit's fine in a fucking DLC. Like,
yeah.
Nice. Oh, hell looks cool.
That's just Steelport, but hell.
So
was
instead
Steelport
of making...
originally called Stillwater in the original games, and
I think
one
it was
and
a
two
different town.
Was it?
I think, yeah, they moved from Stillwater to Steelport.
It has been so long since I played in Saints Row 1 or 2.
Oh, no, it's Altor, who might be Satan.
So I'm actually just playing as Johnny Gat. That's cool. I'm going to make this video game for men really quick.
And also put the subtitles on. Display.
Ooh. Oh, there it is.
Hey, hi. First, I think it's the first time we've got it on the first try.
Why would it be in audio? So it's just, I don't have any powers or anything right now.
No. All right, go. You got a pistol?
I gotta go get a car.
With 200 ammo.
I gotta get a car in hell. This is reminding me of Brutal Legend.
I'll get a motorcycle. Come here.
I can still do those cool things that I like.
Go to Altor.
Goat. I like this. It's called Goat. I wonder, is there
a radio?
There's no radio.
You might get it later.
Yeah, like, that's true.
There's no reason they couldn't put the music from the fourth one in. Oh, there's demons. They just look like the aliens, except slightly different.
Yeah, well.
No, I know. I'm not expecting
much. Yeah, well.
I'm not expecting much.
No. No, you really can't.
No.
This environment
this
is...
This looks fucking cool.
Yeah, uh-oh.
Are you going to New Hades?
I guess so. Yeah, no, this...
Oh, no. Those demons are getting shot at by other demons. No, that's not guy that's shooting at you.
Yeah, whatever. I'm shooting everybody. It's a Saints Row game.
That guy over there.
It's fine.
Go on, get on your goat again.
I'm actually, kind of pleasantly surprised at the environment detail.
Yeah, it looks really cool.
Like, they've changed up quite... I guess they've had, like, a year and a bit to work on it, but... Yeah. They've put some work in, it looks like.
Go.
Kinda not bland. Well, bland a little bit.
Do a wheelie.
Over there. Reload.
I don't know you can reload. While
this is just telling me how to do it when I'm on foot. It's giving me the on foot tutorial when I'm in game
or
when I'm
sick wheeling. The car.
I'm doing it. Kinsey doesn't like it.
Lightning.
Kinsey doesn't like it.
There's that garbage truck.
Slowest motorcycle of all. Uh-oh. Not as bad as I thought.
It's fine. Well, why would it remind you of Steelport?
It's hell. Steelport.
Hellport. Go. Go. Go to lust.
No, I have to go to my mission objective, because I'm... If I don't do that in the open world game, I'll never get anywhere, okay? I'll be distracted forever.
By lust.
Why can't I... Okay, there. Well, I guess that worked out fine. I can't believe Grand Theft Auto didn't, like, do something like that, where, like, the GPS is shown in-world.
Yeah, like, that would have been nice.
That would have been really nice, because I got lost. Well, not lost, but just had to look at the fucking mini-map all the time. No, it's not. Is it casino? Altor Casino?
Maybe.
Thanks. So.
Open a door.
Let's find out. Hey, give me powers.
Let's move this along.
Wesker.
Welcome to hell.
Can't get away from this motherfucker. Such is the plight. Was it Satan? Eternal
damnation. Probably.
Feeling you didn't come here to catch up. Let's talk in my office.
I recognize that voice. Hey, some pictures.
Nice. Oh, it's Vogel. No time in setting up an Altor branch in the bowels.
Yeah. That's a character, right? That's a character.
Probably,
I should know. Yeah.
That's more like.
It's been a long time since I played Saints Row 4. Yeah. Longer since I played Saints Row 3. Johnny, who only
cared where his friend was. If I could shoot him, then. Maybe a character from a previous game that you killed. Trying to
explain. Yeah, I think so.
That's
like,
what it
like
is. Yeah.
Two or three, maybe. I have no idea.
I don't think it's three. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, because the enemy in 3 was the general.
Well, yeah, but there were several enemies that.
Yeah, but I don't think it was this guy.
Yeah,
honestly, if it's a game based around Johnny Gat, it's probably 1.
Earlier, yeah. Well, Johnny Gat was in 2 also.
No, but, like, that was kind of Johnny's game. Like, you know, he was a central character in 1.
They are pulling me out and putting me back into that world at an alarming rate. I keep looking at these pictures, and then it goes right back into, like.
You keep pulling up and putting back in like
this. I wonder if they're doing that on purpose to make fun of other stuff that does that. That seems like something Saints Row would do.
Yeah.
If they do it at a quicker, like, if they keep doing it, that might be what I think. Okay.
Or maybe this is just a mechanic to move things along.
Yeah, a framing device, rather. I like the commitment, but you
gotta find a way to get close enough to him in the first place. Okay. When's the wedding? Great. Give me powers. And then you'll shoot him in the face. Give me back my boss! Sorry, but it's a little more complicated than that. Try to get things. Are tied to
the soul. You won't be able to enter. Well, give me yours then. Give me your soul. So how do we get one? You get it. Kinsey, why you're always sitting so weird?
She's very relaxed. You hit those,
you'll get your shot. Wait, why would Satan give out an invitation for destroying his stuff?
Oh, he won't. but it should piss him off enough to get him to attack Johnny personally.
Oh, I get to meet Satan.
Yeah, Satan's probably a cool guy.
He's probably fine.
Yeah.
You have a pistol.
It'll be all right.
Pretty win-win.
That's why you're helping us? To make more money in hell?
Is there a point in having money in hell?
Hell money.
That's true. Hell bucks.
Hell bucks will probably get you where you need to go.
Well, okay, it's not dollar, it's credit.
Well, yeah.
It's hell credit.
It's hell credit.
Yeah.
With an alarming interest rate.
Oh.
It is high. All right, looks like maybe some new enemy types.
Demons. Shields and swords.
Yes, I
like this. I like the idea of, like, various, maybe historical characters.
Yeah.
Being friends.
Or enemies, perhaps. I don't know how much of this I want to show, because,
I like to show a bit of gameplay.
Yeah, no, absolutely. That's what I mean.
More
like,
than just riding a motorcycle.
It looks like he's giving me powers right now. But I just mean... I just better know how long I want this to be, because, like, it's a like, bit of DLC. I don't know exactly how long it is, right?
Yeah,
I know it's standalone, but...
Who knows?
Who knows?
I don't know, like, first life's pretty long.
That's true.
That was a good 6 hours.
I never played it.
You got me on
for, Infamous.
Yeah, I know, I still haven't played it.
You're about to experience
so these are my data clusters.
Yeah. Except it's soul clusters now.
Just collect some soul.
Great. Go to the arcane menu.
Instead of the powers menu.
Flight!
Oh, is it just going to be...
Nice. Now you can get super sprint.
Alright, just, yeah, give me those right off the bat. Perfect.
Good.
Okay. Great.
Yeah, no, this like, it is a DLC.
Just,
I don't
just
think
kick it off.
Waste
just,
the whole
yeah,
time
exactly.
Fucking around. Cool.
Right. Good.
I like this effect. I like, oh, that's neat.
Try to jump over to that next island. Also, the longer you charge
cool.
Your wings before jumping, the further you'll go.
Oh, yeah, I like that I have wings.
Yeah, that's cool. That looks cool. Charge jump to next island.
I was just over here, though.
Yeah, you need to go to the next island.
Hey, you didn't fuck it up. Good job.
Hey, good.
Now get up that cliff.
I just gotta reload my gun first, please.
Just in case I gotta shoot this cliff.
Jumping off the wall. Now it's time to fly.
You fly!
Before walking?
I'll fly!
Well, in this case, you need to jump before
gonna fly, Bobby.
Oh, I can fly. Why is this happening? Oh, I just... Oh, it's not even gliding anymore. It is just
yeah,
flying.
You're straight up flying. That's cool. I like that.
That... Yes, I like that better. I like that better than gliding.
That's cool.
I will say that with 100% conviction. All right,
where are those green things?
Nice. It's a little touchy.
Nice.
A little touchy, but something we gotta get used to.
You'll have to dive to reach the next island.
Okay.
Dive!
Pointing your head down. Don't worry. Rest of your body will follow.
Dive!
I'm diving! You can do it, Cat! You can dive!
That's cool, you pick up speed, so yeah, that's probably how you, like, fly faster.
Yeah, it's
just pull up.
Like a Batman? Like a Batman might do?
Like a, yeah, exactly like a Batman. Get one of those, that's cool. It's a cool thing. A flap orb.
What's a flap orb?
That'll make you flap better.
I just gotta get, yeah, you're right, so that's how you get momentum, it's how you get height.
So you get hype.
That's, I'm hype over here.
Hey, you can flap.
Flap on your way to the next island. God, this feels good.
Oops.
I keep just holding the forward button because that's how you fly in just like regular Saints Row.
Mm. Flap your wings.
I did it. I flapped and I got to the next island.
Opposite of diving. Slow you down and eventually cause you to stall. And trust me, stalling sucks. You can flap while gliding to gain additional speed.
Ah, damn.
So the faster you're going,
yeah, it's a little, seems a little touchy.
It's a little bit, it's a little finicky, but
steer.
It's fine. We're getting there.
The training wheels off for the final lesson. Flying takes
stamina. Get some speed going here, and then just
you are going to
take off.
Stamina.
Stupid,
that's fine.
Stupid, stamina-less rock. Last island is right under those lava falls.
So
it's not infinite flying, that's good.
No, but
I bet you
you're
will
getting,
eventually probably
yeah, exactly.
Get, like, or if it's not infinite, it's, like, basically infinite.
Yeah, like, I'm, well, they give you infinite stamina
yeah.
In the original game. I can't imagine they wouldn't give it here. But, yeah, you get a good amount of flight out of it,
I don't know that
though.
They would give you infinite.
I
don't know, maybe.
You
oh,
know
cool,
what?
Swords!
You just love swords.
I do, I fucking love swords.
The way Saints Row has been going, I can't imagine that I would not be able to upgrade infinite stamina. Satan's Wrath, huh?
You know, I'll piss him off.
compiled a list of shit to do, so take a look and I like this, just zooming in on the UI, like, hey, yeah, check this thing out.
Hey, here's the thing.
Oh, man, it's like a whole... Okay, so it's all of Steelport again. That's Shakespeare, it looks like.
Why is he in hell?
I don't know.
Why is he a DJ now?
I don't know. That
seems next logical step.
Yeah, I was going to say, it seems like the next logical thing to happen, right? So...
Saints Row.
Checking out how much battery power I have left. It's not too much.
Yeah, but... super sprint. Yeah, flying.
I got flap. I got Saints wings. I got a weapon skull. Wait, I got a skull, huh? How do I...
That was... It said something about, like, downloading or something. Well, let's just
upgrade
some
stuff.
Abilities. Resistance. Yeah, let's see. Check out the, like...
Oh, I got...
If you have, like, a stamina upgrade.
I got some money here. That would be...
No, that'd be...
That'd be here.
Yeah, super sprint.
Efficiency. I don't have enough. I gotta get some... Damn soul cluster,
yeah,
son!
Yeah, I don't think you're gonna have infinite, because flying uses stamina.
Yeah, I know, but so did gliding in the original game.
Yeah, but gliding's not flying.
That's true. You're right, sorry for my mistake.
Yeah. You should be sorry.
Sorry about that.
You know how much that offends me.
Alright, well, let's do some stuff before my computer dies.
A horrible...
Very real possibility.
I wonder what kind of, like, other, like, offensive powers you're gonna get. Probably cool stuff.
I'm excited to see what it is.
I bet you're gonna get cool weapons. Something ridiculous, like 100
of these to find. Yeah, it's probably a pretty cool inside joke.
What's that pink thing?
I think this looks nicer than Saints Row 4 does on the PS4.
It's really weird that that's the case.
Whatever. They've been working on this more recently, right? So that makes sense. No fall damage.
Plenty of fall damage here.
Yeah. We'll keep making it.
We're going to keep making that joke.
We'll keep making it.
As long as you guys keep walking.
It's a great joke.
That's cool.
Okay, so let's jump into a mission and just see where this takes us. I have 51 missions.
That's a good amount of missions.
All right, well, let's start doing one. Computer's going to die, so let's just...
Charge Halo.
Activities, diversions.
Arcane powers.
All right. Testicular manslaughter. Let's go.
And...
That's it over there.
That's probably what it is. Oh, wait, no. I think it might be that you need to do something. Like, shoot guys in the balls or something.
Well, let's do something up here, then.
Like, I don't know what that...
There we go.
Rally Blackbeard.
Yeah, let's go get Blackbeard.
Yeah, that's who I figured what one was. And one guy looked like Genghis Khan.
Yeah, that stamina. That I need to get infinite stamina at some point, man. I bet that's gonna happen. I bet you that'll happen super good.
Or, like, maybe closer to the end, but, like, kind of because the whole flying mechanic is based off of stamina.
Well,
it's just because you're running before you fly.
No, I know that, but I just mean, like, I just can't imagine they would give me this and then not give me infinite stamina. I just can't imagine they would do me like that.
Yeah.
Okay. Interesting they're just kind of, like, out in the world, too. So that's, like, or not in the world, but in the sky.
Yeah, well, I mean, just because this is not, it's not as, they're not as hard to tag as they would be if you could only
ride. Totally.
Like, you can actually aim.
I'm going to run out of stamina in the lava. That's why I need infinite stamina forever.
Oh, that's cool.
It's not going to kill me.
Not, like, immediately. You can just, like, ball jump up it, can't you?
Were I better at the video game? Yes, probably.
Feast of Worms.
What does that mean?
That's you explored the Feast of Worms.
It's the Feast of Worms.
It's like a bunch of worms get together, have a worm party. Feast.
Oh, okay, cool. I like worm parties.
What is that thing?
I don't know. Keep touching it.
You should. Hey, Blackbeard.
Give me your clusters.
We all them clusters. Hey, hi.
All right, let's see what Blackbeard's up to.
Touch the wheel.
And
then... Hey, don't touch my wheel. With your gross hand.
Oh, no, it's Assassin's Creed. Oh, what?
That's cool.
I like that little guy. Why'd you kick him?
Demon.
I guess so.
Oh, no. It's another one. You look like the demons from Hellboy Signs of Evil.
Oh, you're right.
Shoot it. Nice.
I just did what you told me.
You got hellbucks.
I did, I got hellbucks.
They're shaped like U's. Oh no! There's one on your legs.
Demons are always going for my damn legs.
For your tootsies. What is going on up here? Are they exploding? I think they're exploding.
It's fine. I'll just keep running around at a pace that makes it difficult to do anything.
Oh, okay, so that's what they're damaging the ship when they do that.
Yeah, so I gotta... They're like... Just rolling around, being jerks.
Rolling in the deep.
Just being jerks.
Quit being jerks.
You're being jerks so much, that's why
it
I have
hurts.
To kill you.
I'm
jerks
sorry.
So much it hurts.
I'm sorry, demons. You're making me do this.
Stop getting Blackbeard.
I got a bit of treasure in that chest over there.
Oh, cool.
The weapon you find inside may nice. Help, but I'll nice. Him from.
Fucking new weapon.
Cool. Yes! Oh, yes! All right.
Not guns.
New weapons.
Fuck yeah. I'm getting this.
Oh, I gotta charge it up? That's oh, cool. Man.
That's fucking... Oh, no! Everything went as wrong
I
as
I went too fast. Went too cool.
Hit him.
This gets a couple of them at once, too, which is nice. Yeah, like, this doesn't even handle the same as,
No.
As any of the melee weapons in the original game, so...
No, the melee weapons in the original were swing wildly.
This, you know, already I can see they have definitely added some stuff here.
Yeah, they've added... There was a decision that was made.
There's a decision that was made at and they were like, Volition.
Mo melee weapons, less problems.
That was a good one.
Thank you.
They're cupping.
What are you creeping around?
I helped you, Blackbeard. Now you have to help me. You're contractually obligated to.
Let me kill these guys first, then maybe he'll help me.
Son of a bee. Boom.
Having a good time. Having a good time swinging this hammer, killing these guys.
It seems pretty rad.
No! Fuck you.
Press triangle to repeatedly to remove an imp. No! Surely not you. Get them hellbucks.
What are these? Are these just like tuning forks?
Yeah, I guess.
Why?
I don't know. Because all demons have beautiful voices.
Oh, okay. Of course.
Yes.
That's the thing, is that I'm not here for the story at all.
Yeah.
Like I said, I really... Unless they can prove me wrong and make Johnny Gat an interesting character.
Which,
something
you
I
know
care
what?
About.
Sure.
Yeah, why not?
I'm willing to give them the benefit
Man,
of the doubt.
Man, make me care about Johnny Gat. I mean, sending him to hell...
That's a cool decision.
Yeah, that's a cool thing.
They're
to,
giving
that's
you.
Cool
it seems like in the you had those two kind of cool looking knives. Like, it kind of seems like most of your weapons
there,
are going to be very.
There's been some stuff that they added in here. I'm excited to see.
Yeah, it kind of seems like most of your weapons are going
to
be kind of melee.
I was excited to see right away whether or not they were actually going to give me powers or not. Well, like,
I
knew
sure
how that
would.
Was going to work. I haven't seen anything on.
I mean,
this.
That thing with the. I saw a screenshot.
Okay.
And he got wings.
I knew he had wings in the picture. I just wasn't sure exactly how this stuff was going to work.
Oh, cool, you got new power.
Yeah, I can summon him whenever I need him, I guess.
Summon demons.
That's... Oh, sweet.
I think you can summon those little imps in to fight.
That's the other thing,
Yeah.
Is that, there is definitely...
Goddamn.
Yeah,
just,
like,
please stop.
Yeah, like, just unlocking dump all over the place. So, yeah, it looks like there's some new...
Yeah, like, I'm probably gonna pick this up.
Some new offensive stuff, there is some new, mobility stuff.
You got a glyph.
That looks like it would make it really fun to get around this world that they've obviously made more of, like... Kind of the traversal challenges in 4.
Yeah.
But with more emphasis on flight and getting around from
yeah, and
platform
kind of more
to platform.
On, I don't know, stamina conservation.
Like I said, I didn't want to, I don't, like, I wanted to definitely get some gameplay in here. Like, you can kind of,
from this. Just an innocent bystander.
You can see.
Well, he's in hell, so he's probably not that innocent. But.
No, I mean, he's a demon, right? So.
All right, bye, guys.
You can like yeah, you can see what they're going for here. Like I said,
looks
nicer
good.
than Saints Row 4
Seems
does.
To be some cool stuff going on
on the PS4.
And I guess that like your
really,
summons are going to be like taking over for like your ice and fire and stuff.
Or maybe
like that.
That's just one power.
Yeah.
You know?
Who's to say?
Seriously.
Not I.
But it looks like there's some cool stuff going on here. And if you liked Saints Row 4 and you want some more of that, then this is not a full price game. I think this is $49.
Give it a look. Give it a touch.
And you get Saints Row 4. You get Saints Row. You get Gat Out of Hell, which is this. You get all the DLC for Saints Row 4. So pretty good bargain if you haven't played Saints Row already.
And if you have played it, you want a nicer version.
Yeah, like if you want the one that runs well.
Yeah,
like,
you're looking for something to play. You want to get back into it. Yeah, pick it up.
If you want to get out of here and just fucking.
You just want to do some of that.
Fuck this guy.
Like you can just do that if you want now.
And we all know that you guys want to do this.
Yeah, that's an option you
this
have.
This car was driving itself.
It didn't even have doors to begin with.
Okay.
You get back in, what's it called? It's called
Corona.
I guess it's like a Corona.
Or like a Corolla.
Corolla, that's what I meant.
Well, bye, guys. On Andrew's car mistake.
Bye, everybody. Oh, it's demons. They just look like the aliens, except slightly different.
Yeah, well.
No, I know. I'm not expecting
Yeah, that. Well. Oh, no, it's Assassin's Creed. Oh, what?
That's cool.